بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful.
طه
طه
ما أنزلنا عليك القرآن لتشقى.
We have not sent down to you the Quran that you be distressed.
إلا تذكرة لمن يخشى.
But only as a reminder for those who fear Allah. A revelation from He who created the earth and highest heavens.
الرحمن على العرش استوى.
The most merciful, who is above the throne established.
له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وما بينهما وما تحت الثرى.
To him belongs what is in the heavens and what is on the earth, and what is between them and what is under the soil. And if you speak aloud, then indeed he knows the secret and what is even more hidden. Allah, there is no deity except Him. To Him belong the best names. And has the story of Moses reached you?
إذ رأى نارا فقال لأهلهم كثوا إني آنست نارا لعلي آتيكم منها بقبس. لعلي آتيكم منها بقبس أو أجد على النار هدى.
When he saw a fire and said to his family, "Stay here. Indeed, I have perceived a fire. Perhaps I can bring you a torch or find at the fire some guidance."
فلما أتاها نودي يا موسى.
And when he came to it, he was called, O Moses.
إني أنا ربك فاخلع نعليك إنك بالوادي المقدس طوى.
Indeed, I am your Lord, so remove your sandals. Indeed, you are in the sacred valley of Duwa.
وأنا اخترتك فاستمع لما يوحى.
And I have chosen you, so listen to what is revealed to you.
إنني أنا الله لا إله إلا أنا فاعبدني وأقم الصلاة لذكري.
Indeed, I am Allah. There is no deity except me. So worship me and establish prayer for my remembrance.
إِنَّ السَّاعَةَ آتِيَةٌ أَكَادُ أُخْفِيهَا لِتُجْزَى كُلُّ نَفْسٍ بِمَا تَسْعَى.
Indeed, the hour is coming. I almost conceal it, so that every soul may be recompensed according to that for which it strives.
فَلَا يَصُدَّنَّكَ عَنْهَا مَنْ لَا يُؤْمِنُ بِهَا وَاتَّبَعَ هَوَاهُ فَتَرْدَى.
So do not let one avert you from it who does not believe in it and follows his desire, for you then would perish.
وَمَا تِلْكَ بِيَمِينِكَ يَا مُوسَى.
And what is that in your right hand, O Moses?
قَالَ هِيَ عَصَايَ أَتَوَكَّأُ عَلَيْهَا وَأَهُشُّ بِهَا عَلَى غَنَمِي وَلِيَ فِيهَا مَآرِبُ أُخْرَى.
He said, "It is my staff. I lean upon it, and I bring down leaves for my sheep, and I have therein other uses."
قَالَ أَلْقِهَا يَا مُوسَى.
Allah said, "Throw it down, O Moses."
فَأَلْقَاهَا فَإِذَا هِيَ حَيَّةٌ تَسْعَى.
So he threw it down, and thereupon it was a snake moving swiftly.
قَالَ خُذْهَا وَلَا تَخَفْ سَنُعِيدُهَا سِيرَتَهَا الْأُولَى.
Allah said, "Seize it and fear not. We will return it to its former condition."
وَاضْمُمْ يَدَكَ إِلَى جَنَاحِكَ تَخْرُجْ بَيْضَاءَ مِنْ غَيْرِ سُوءٍ آيَةً أُخْرَى.
And draw in your hand to your side. It will come out white without disease, another sign.
لنريك من آياتنا الكبرى.
That we may show you some of our greater signs.
اذهب إلى فرعون إنه طغى.
Go to Pharaoh. Indeed, he has transgressed.
قال رب اشرح لي صدري.
Moses said, "My Lord, expand for me my breast with assurance."
ويسر لي أمري.
And ease for me my task.
واحلل عقدة من لساني.
And untie the knot from my tongue.
يَفْقَهُ قَوْلِي.
That they may understand my speech.
وَاجْعَلْ لِي وَزِيرًا مِنْ أَهْلِي.
and appoint for me a minister from my family.
هارون أخي
Aaron, my brother.
أشدد به أزري
Increase through him my strength.
وأشركه في أمري
And let him share my task.
كي نسبحك كثيرا
That we may exalt you much.
ونذكرك كثيرا
And remember you much.
إنك كنت بنا بصيرا
Indeed, you are of us ever seeing.
قال قد أوتيت سؤلك يا موسى
Allah said, You have been granted your request, O Moses.
ولقد مننا عليك مرة أخرى
And we had already conferred favor upon you another time.
إذ أوحينا إلى أمك ما يوحى
When we inspired to your mother what we inspired.
أن اقذفيه في التابوت فاقذفيه في اليم فليلقه اليم بالساحل يأخذه عدو لي وعدو له وألقيت عليك محبة مني ولتصنع على عيني
Saying, cast him into the chest and cast it into the river, and the river will throw it onto the bank. There will take him an enemy to me and an enemy to him. And I bestowed upon you love from me that you would be brought up under my eye.
إِذْ تَمْشِي أُخْتُكَ فَتَقُولُ هَلْ أَدُلُّكُمْ عَلَى مَنْ يَكْفُلُهُ إلى أمك كي تقر عينها ولا تحزن وقتلت نفسا فنجيناك من الغم وَفَتَنَّاكَ فُتُونَا فَلَبِثْتَ سِنِينَ فِي أَهْلِ مَدِيَنَ ثُمَّ جِئْتَ عَلَى قَدَرٍ يَا مُوسَى
And we favored you when your sister went and said, Shall I direct you to someone who will be responsible for him? So we restored you to your mother that she might be content and not grieve. And you killed someone, but we saved you from retaliation and tried you with a severe trial. And you remained some years among the people of Madian. Then you came here at the decreed time, O Moses.
وَاصْطَنَعْتُكَ لِنَفْسِي
And I produced you for myself.
اذهب أنت وأخوك بآياتي ولا تنيا في ذكري.
Go, you and your brother, with my signs, and do not slacken in my remembrance.
اذهب إلى فرعون إنه طغى.
Go, both of you, to Pharaoh. Indeed, he has transgressed.
فقولا له قولا لينا لعله يتذكر.
And speak to him with gentle speech, that perhaps he may be reminded or fear Allah. They said, Our Lord, indeed we are afraid that he will hasten punishment against us, or that he will transgress. Allah said, Fear not. Indeed, I am with you both. I hear and I see.
قد جئناك بآية من ربك والسلام على من اتبع الهدى.
So go to him and say, Indeed, we are messengers of your Lord. So send with us the children of Israel and do not torment them. We have come to you with a sign from your Lord, and peace will be upon he who follows the guidance.
Inna qad uhiya ilayna anna al-'adhab 'ala man kadhaba wa tawalla.
Indeed, it has been revealed to us that the punishment will be upon whoever denies and turns away. Pharaoh said, So who is the Lord of you two, O Moses? He said, Our Lord is He who gave each thing its form and then guided it. Pharaoh said, Then what is the case of the former generations?
قال علمها عند ربي في كتاب لا يضل ربي ولا ينسى.
Moses said, The knowledge thereof is with my Lord in a record. My Lord neither errs nor forgets.
الذي جعل لكم الأرض مهدا وسلك لكم فيها سبلا وأنزل من السماء ماء وأنزل من السماء ماء فأخرجنا به أزواجا من نبات شتى.
It is He who has made for you the earth as a bed spread out, and inserted therein for you roadways, and sent down from the sky rain, and produced thereby categories of various plants. Eat therefrom and pasture your livestock. Indeed, in that are signs for those of intelligence. From the earth we created you, and into it we will return you, and from it we will extract you another time.
وَلَقَدْ أَرَيْنَاهُ آيَاتِنَا كُلَّهَا فَكَذَّبَ وَأَبَى.
And we certainly showed Pharaoh our signs, all of them, but he denied and refused.
قال أجئتنا لتخرجنا من أرضنا بسحرك يا موسى.
He said, Have you come to us to drive us out of our land with your magic, O Moses?
فلنأتينك بسحر مثله فاجعل بيننا وبينك موعدا لا نخلفه نحن ولا أنت مكانا سوى.
Then we will surely bring you magic like it. So make between us and you an appointment, which we will not fail to keep, and neither will you, in a place assigned. Moses said, Your appointment is on the day of the festival, when the people assemble at mid-morning.
فرعون فجمع كيده ثم أتى.
So Pharaoh went away, put together his plan, and then came to Moses.
قال لهم موسى ويلكم لا تفتروا على الله كذبا فيسحتكم بعذاب وقد خاب من افترى.
Moses said to the magician summoned by Pharaoh, Woe to you! Do not invent a lie against Allah, or he will exterminate you with a punishment, and he has failed who invents such falsehood. So they disputed over their affair among themselves and concealed their private conversation. They said, "Indeed, these are two magicians who want to drive you out of your land with their magic and do away with your most exemplary way."
وَقَدْ أَفْلَحَ الْيَوْمَ مَنِ اسْتَعْلَى.
So resolve upon your plan and then come forward in line, and he has succeeded today who overcomes. They said, "O Moses, either you throw or we will be the first to throw." He said, "Rather you throw," and suddenly their ropes and staffs seemed to him from their magic that they were moving like snakes. And he sensed within himself apprehension, did Moses. Allah said, "Fear not, indeed it is you who are superior." And throw what is in your right hand. It will swallow up what they have crafted. What they have crafted is but the trick of a magician, and the magician will not succeed wherever he is.
فَأُلْقِيَ السَّحَرَةُ سُجَّدًا قَالُوا آمَنَّا بِرَبِّ هَارُونَ وَمُوسَى.
So the magicians fell down in prostration. They said, "We have believed in the Lord of Aaron and Moses."
قال آمنتم له قبل أن آذن لكم إنه لكبيركم الذي علمكم السحر إِنَّهُ لَكَبِيرُكُمُ الَّذِي عَلَّمَكُمُ السِّحْرَ فَلَأُقَطِّعَنَّ أَيْدِيَكُمْ وَأَرْجُلَكُمْ مِنْ خِلَافٍ وَلَأُصَلِّبَنَّكُمْ فِي جُذُوعِ النَّخْلِ وَلَتَعْلَمُنَّ أَيُّنَا أَشَدُّ عَذَابًا وَأَبْقَى.
Pharaoh said, "You believed him before I gave you permission. Indeed, he is your leader who has taught you magic. So I will surely cut off your hands and your feet on opposite sides, and I will crucify you on the trunks of palm trees, and you will surely know which of us is more severe in giving punishment and more enduring." They said, "Never will we prefer you over what has come to us of clear proofs and over He who created us. So decree whatever you are to decree. You can only decree for this worldly life." Indeed, we have believed in our Lord that He may forgive us our sins and what you compelled us to do of magic, and Allah is better and more enduring. Indeed, whoever comes to his Lord as a criminal, indeed, for him is hell. He will neither die therein nor live. But whoever comes to him as a believer, having done righteous deeds, for those will be the highest degrees in position.
وَذَلِكَ جَزَاءُ مَنْ تزكى.
gardens of perpetual residence beneath which rivers flow, wherein they abide eternally. And that is the reward of one who purifies himself.
وَلَقَدْ أَوْحَيْنَا إِلَى مُوسَىٰ أَنْ أَسْرِ بِعِبَادِي فَاضْرِبْ لَهُمْ طَرِيقًا فِي الْبَحْرِ يَبَسًا لَا تَخَافُ دَرَكًا وَلَا
And we had inspired to Moses, Travel by night with my servants, and strike for them a dry path through the sea. You will not fear being overtaken by Pharaoh, nor be afraid of drowning.
فأتبعهم فرعون بجنوده فغشيهم من اليم ما غشيهم
So Pharaoh pursued them with his soldiers, and there covered them from the sea that which covered them.
وَأَضَلَّ فِرْعَوْنُ قَوْمَهُ وَمَا هَدَى
And Pharaoh led his people astray and did not guide them.
يَا بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ قَدْ أَنْجَيْنَاكُمْ مِنْ عَدُوِّكُمْ وَوَاعَدْنَاكُمْ جَانِبَ الطُّورِ الْأَيْمَنَ وَنَزَّلْنَا عَلَيْكُمُ الْمَنَّ وَالسَّلْوَى
O children of Israel, we delivered you from your enemy, and we made an appointment with you at the right side of the mount. And we sent down to you manna and quails. Saying, Eat from the good things with which we have provided you, and do not transgress or oppress others therein, lest my anger should descend upon you. And he upon whom my anger descends has certainly fallen. But indeed, I am the perpetual forgiver of whoever repents and believes and does righteousness and then continues in guidance.
وَمَا أَعْجَلَكَ عَنْ قَوْمِكَ يَا مُوسَى
Allah said, And what made you hasten from your people, O Moses?
قَالَ هُمْ أُولَاءِ عَلَى أَثَرِي وَعَجِلْتُ إِلَيْكَ رَبِّ لِتَرْضَى
He said, They are close upon my tracks, and I hasten to you, my Lord, that you be pleased.
قَالَ فَإِنَّا قَدْ فَتَنَّا قَوْمَكَ مِنْ بَعْدِكَ وَأَضَلَّهُمُ السَّامِرِيُّ
Allah said, But indeed, we have tried your people after you departed, and the Samiri has led them astray.
فرجع موسى إلى قومه غضبان أسفا قال يا قوم ألم يعدكم ربكم وعدا حسنا
أفطال عليكم العهد أم أردتم أن يحل عليكم غضب من ربكم فأخلفتم موعدي
So Moses returned to his people, angry and grieved. He said, O my people, did your Lord not make you a good promise? Then was the time of its fulfillment too long for you? Or did you wish that wrath from your Lord descend upon you, so you broke your promise of obedience to me?
ولكننا حملنا أوزارا من زينة القوم فقذفناها فكذلك ألقى السامري
They said, We did not break our promise to you by our will, but we were made to carry burdens from the ornaments of the people of Pharaoh, so we threw them into the fire, and thus did the Samiri throw. And he extracted for them the statue of a calf, which had a lowing sound. And they said, This is your God and the God of Moses, but he forgot.
أَفَلَا يَرَوْنَ أَلَّا يَرْجِعُ إِلَيْهِمْ قَوْلًا وَلَا يَمْلِكُ لَهُمْ ضَرًّا وَلَا نَفْعًا
Did they not see that it could not return to them any speech, and that it did not possess for them any harm or benefit?
وَلَقَدْ قَالَ لَهُمْ هَارُونُ مِنْ قَبْلُ يَا قَوْمِ إِنَّمَا فُتِنْتُمْ بِهِ وَإِنَّ رَبَّكُمُ الرَّحْمَنُ فَاتَّبِعُونِي
And Aaron had already told them before the return of Moses, O my people, you are only being tested by it, and indeed, your Lord is the most merciful, so follow me and obey my order.
قالوا لن نبرح عليه عاكفين حتى يرجع إلينا موسى
They said, We will never cease being devoted to the calf until Moses returns to us.
قال يا هارون ما منعك إذ رأيتهم ضلوا.
Moses said, O Aaron, what prevented you when you saw them going astray?
ألا تتبعني أفعصيت أمري.
From following me, then have you disobeyed my order?
قال يا ابن أم لا تأخذ بلحيتي ولا برأسي إني خشيت أن تقول فرقت بين بني إسرائيل ولم ترقب قولي.
Aaron said, O son of my mother, do not seize me by my beard or by my head. Indeed, I feared that you would say, You caused division among the children of Israel. And you did not observe or await my word.
قال فما خطبك يا سامري.
Moses said, And what is your case, O Samiri?
قال بصرت بما لم يبصروا به فقبض قبضة من أثر الرسول فنبذتها وكذلك سولت لي نفسي.
He said, I saw what they did not see, so I took a handful of dust from the track of the messenger and threw it, and thus did my soul entice me.
قال فاذهب فإن لك في الحياة أن تقول لا مساس وإن لك موعدا لن تخلفه وإن لك موعدا لن تخلفه وانظر إلى إلهك الذي ظلت عليه عاكفا لنحرقنه ثم لننسفنه في اليم نسفا.
Moses said, Then go. And indeed, it is decreed for you in this life to say, No contact. And indeed, you have an appointment in the hereafter you will not fail to keep. And look at your God, to which you remain devoted. We will surely burn it and blow it into the sea with a blast.
وَسِعَ كُلَّ شَيْءٍ عِلْمًا.
Your God is only Allah, except for whom there is no deity. He has encompassed all things in knowledge.
كَذَلِكَ نَقُصُّ عَلَيْكَ مِنْ أَنْبَاءِ مَا قَدْ سَبَقَ. وَقَدْ آتَيْنَاكَ مِنْ لَدُنَّا ذِكْرًا.
Thus, O Muhammad, we relate to you from the news of what has preceded, and we have certainly given you from us the Quran.
من أعرض عنه فإنه يحمل يوم القيامة وزرا.
Whoever turns away from it, then indeed he will bear on the day of resurrection a burden.
خالدين فيه وساء لهم يوم القيامة حملا.
Abiding eternally therein, and evil it is for them on the day of resurrection as a load.
يوم ينفخ في الصور. ونحشر المجرمين يومئذ زرقا.
The day the horn will be blown, and we will gather the criminals that day, blue-eyed.
يتخافتون بينهم إن لبثتم إلا عشرا.
They will murmur among themselves, "You remained not but 10 days in the world."
نحن أعلم بما يقولون إذ يقول أمثلهم طريقة إن لبثتم إلا يوما.
We are most knowing of what they say when the best of them in manner will say, "You remained not but one day."
ويسألونك عن الجبال فقل ينسفها ربي نسفا.
And they ask you about the mountains, so say, "My Lord will blow them away with a blast." And he will leave the earth a level plain. You will not see therein a depression or an elevation.
خشعت الأصوات للرحمن فلا تسمع إلا همسا.
That day, everyone will follow the call of the caller with no deviation therefrom, and all voices will be stilled before the Most Merciful, so you will not hear except a whisper of footsteps.
يومئذ لا تنفع الشفاعة إلا من أذن له الرحمن ورضي له قولا.
That day, no intercession will benefit except that of one to whom the Most Merciful has given permission and has accepted his word.
يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم ولا يحيطون به علما.
Allah knows what is presently before them and what will be after them, but they do not encompass it in knowledge.
وعنت الوجوه لي
And all faces will be humbled before the ever-living, the sustainer of existence. And he will have failed who carries injustice. But he who does of righteous deeds while he is a believer, he will neither fear injustice nor deprivation.
وكذلك أنزلناه قرآنا عربيا وصرفنا فيه من الوعيد لعلهم يتقون أو يحدث لهم ذكرا.
And thus we have sent it down as an Arabic Quran, and have diversified therein the warnings that perhaps they will avoid sin, or it would cause them remembrance. So high above all is Allah, the Sovereign, the Truth. And O Muhammad, do not hasten with recitation of the Quran before its revelation is completed to you, and say, My Lord, increase me in knowledge. And we had already taken a promise from Adam before, but he forgot, and we found not in him determination. And mention when we said to the angels, prostrate to Adam, and they prostrated, except Iblis, he refused. So we said, O Adam, indeed this is an enemy to you and to your wife. Then let him not remove you from paradise so you would suffer.
إِنَّ لَكَ أَلَّا تَجُوعَ فِيهَا وَلَا تَعْرَى.
Indeed, it is promised for you not to be hungry therein or be unclothed.
وَأَنَّكَ لَا تَظْمَأُ فِيهَا وَلَا تَضْحَى.
And indeed, you will not be thirsty therein, or be hot from the sun.
فَوَسْوَسَ إِلَيْهِ الشَّيْطَانُ قَالَ يَا الخلد وملك لا يبلى.
Then Satan whispered to him. He said, O Adam, shall I direct you to the tree of eternity and possession that will not deteriorate?
وطفقا يخصفان عليهما من ورق الجنة وعصى آدم ربه فغوى.
And Adam and his wife ate of it, and their private parts became apparent to them, and they began to fasten over themselves from the leaves of paradise. And Adam disobeyed his Lord and erred. Then his Lord chose him and turned to him in forgiveness and guided him. Allah said, Descend from paradise, all your descendants being enemies to one another. And if there should come to you guidance from me, then whoever follows my guidance will neither go astray in the world nor suffer in the hereafter.
وَمَنْ أَعْرَضَ عَنْ ذِكْرِي فَإِنَّ لَهُ مَعِيشَةً ضَنْكًا وَنَحْشُرُهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ أَعْمَى.
And whoever turns away from my remembrance, indeed he will have a depressed life. And we will gather him on the day of resurrection blind. He will say, My Lord, why have you raised me blind while I was once seeing? Allah will say, Thus did our signs come to you, and you forgot them, and thus will you this day be forgotten.
وَكَذَلِكَ نَجْزِي مَنْ أَسْرَفَ وَلَمْ يُؤْمِنْ بِآيَاتِ رَبِّهِ وَلَعَذَابُ الْآخِرَةِ أَشَدُّ وَأَبْقَى.
And thus do we recompense he who transgressed and did not believe in the signs of his Lord. And the punishment of the hereafter is more severe and more enduring.
يَمْشُونَ فِي مَسَاكِنِهِمْ إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ.
Then, has it not become clear to them how many generations we destroyed before them as they walk among their dwellings? Indeed, in that are signs for those of intelligence. And if not for a word that proceeded from your Lord, punishment would have been an obligation due immediately, and if not for a specified term decreed. So be patient over what they say, and exalt Allah with praise of your Lord before the rising of the sun and before its setting, and during periods of the night exalt Him, and at the ends of the day that you may be satisfied.
وَلَا تَمُدَّنَّ عَيْنَيْكَ إِلَى مَا مَتَّعْنَا بِهِ أَزْوَاجًا مِّنْهُمْ زَهْرَةَ الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا لِنَفْئِنَهُمْ فِيهِ.
And do not extend your eyes toward that by which we have given enjoyment to some categories of them, its being but the splendor of worldly life by which we test them, and the provision of your Lord is better and more enduring.
عليها لا نسألك رزقا نحن نرزقك والعاقبة للتقوى.
And enjoin prayer upon your family and people and be steadfast therein. We ask you not for provision, we provide for you, and the best outcome is for those of righteousness. And they say, why does he not bring us a sign from his Lord? Has there not come to them evidence of what was in the former scriptures?
إِلَيْنَا رَسُولًا فَنَتَّبِعَ
And if we had destroyed them with a punishment before him, they would have said, Our Lord, why did you not send to us a messenger so we could have followed your verses before we were humiliated and disgraced? Say, each of us is waiting, so wait, for you will know who are the companions of the sound path and who is guided.